The contribution of 30 million shillings by the top leadership of the NRM party towards the Chabazinga's royal wedding has been received by the Katukiro of Busoga Kingdom, Joseph Muvawala, on behalf of the royal wedding organizing committee during a meeting held at the Sheraton Hotel in Kampala today. Accompanying Todong were other esteemed NRM officials, including the party's national treasurer, Ambassador Barbara Nekesa Owundo, the Director for Mobilization, Rosemary Seninde Nansubuga, and the NRM Electoral Commission Commissioner, Alisemera Babiha.
We are grateful to join you and to join Busoga Kingdom for the wonderful news we heard through the media. We have come with some humble contribution as a party to contribute to the celebration, to wish His Majesty the best of happiness as he reigns over his people. We come to represent the party, and indeed we want to support the kingdom and continue to work with the kingdom.
Todong held Chabazinga for involving people at the grassroots in his wedding in order to make it colorful.
Party, we in particular thank Busoga Kingdom for being accommodative to Ugandans. We know that Busoga is a united Uganda. All the tribes of Uganda are settled and happily contributing to the economy of Uganda through Busoga Kingdom and the districts of Busoga. So we need to thank you so much for being accommodative and to accepting Ugandans the way they are and providing for them and guiding them through. Some small gift that I request to hand over to the Katikiro on behalf of the NRM party. This is a contribution of only 30 million shillings that will help you to buy water or some soda for the king.
Thank you. This is 30 million. Very heavy. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
To the treasurer. The party for the contribution, and for us on the 18th we are ready to receive you in Bugembe at the church at 10 o'clock, and then thereafter we'll proceed at the reception. We want to thank you for respecting the structures of the kingdom. Right Honorable Secretary General and your team, for you to have come to us. Ideally, you should have asked us to come.
Relatedly, Todong has also today paid a courtesy call to the Archbishop of Kampala Archdiocese, His Grace Paul Semwogerere, at his office in Rubaga. The two principals had a wonderful discussion on how the church and the party in government can cooperate in serving the people of Kampala and Uganda at large.
Church is open to guide us leaders in terms of how we can attend to the vulnerable people, members of the community. We have also brought him greetings from His Excellency, the President of the Republic of Uganda, and all members of the NRM, and indeed we have interacted with the Bishop.